The Congress rout in Haryana has set off an embarrassing blame game in the grand old party. Former union minister and a bitter rival of former chief minister Bhupinder Singh Hooda has slammed the Jat strongman's role in the Congress debacle. Kumari Sailja, who was speaking exclusively to headlines today, has blamed Bhupinder Singh Hooda squarely for the Congress disaster. Sailja accused Hooda of taking all sections of society along while shielding the central leadership. After Sailja's outburst, an embarrassed Congress has promised to look into the issues raised by her at a party forum.
Joining us now is Congress leader from Haryana, Kumari Sailja. Ma'am, who do you think is responsible for this defeat?
Well, responsibility has to be owned by those who are in the seat of power. They have to own up the responsibility.
Which means the Chief Minister?
Definitely the Chief Minister. He was Chief Minister for 2 terms. So he has to own up the responsibility.
Do you think there was a problem with the Chief Minister, the way he conducted himself or the party in the current elections?
It's not I who thinks that. It's the people of Haryana who have thought that. They have given their verdict.
Do you think some responsibility should be fixed?
No, I think he has owned up responsibility. Who will do the fixing? He has owned up, and the results are there for everyone to see.
What do you think went wrong?
Obviously, a lot of things went wrong. Many factors could have been there. And I think we'll go into it in greater detail in the days to come. And I'm sure we'll arrive at certain answers.
You think he did not take people along, the Chief Minister?
This was one of the contributory factors. Didn't take people along. No, the workers, the leaders, many were forced to leave the party. They didn't have any problem with the central leadership. But they had every problem with the state leadership. And it's not just people, independent thinking people within the party, but also people who had worked with him and who were beneficiaries. For the last 10 years, very close to him, they also left the party.
So you think some action should be taken against him?
What action can be taken? What action can be taken? People have given their verdict.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for speaking to us. That was Kumari Sailja speaking to us with camera person Sanjay Khan in Delhi. Ashar Khan for Headlines today.
Party ke netaon ka, Kumari Sailja ji varish neta hain. हम सब उनका सम्मान करते हैं, उनकी राय का भी सम्मान करते हैं. मुझे विश्वास है कि उनका जो भी मत होगा, जो भी राय होगी, दोनों प्रदेशों में जहां जहां पार्टी को शिकस्त मिली है, उस पर पार्टी बैठकर शांतिप्रिय तरीके से अंतर्मंथन करेगी, अवलोकन करेगी. सब वरिष्ठ नेताओं को अपनी बात कहने का मौका मिलेगा.